We continue covering Colorado First tonight with an exciting and smelly development out of the Denver Botanic Gardens. We are told the corpse flower there is starting to bloom. We've got a live picture for you. We don't want to miss this. Fans have been waiting for this over the last couple of weeks. Once it blooms, it also gives out that stinky smell. The last time we got to smell that rotten scent was in 2015. Could take a few hours to fully open. The Botanical Gardens is open until 8 o'clock tonight.